Writing a university thesis can feel like climbing Mount Everest, blindfolded, in flip-flops. It's overwhelming, time-consuming, and often mentally exhausting. From picking a topic to conducting research, organizing chapters, referencing sources, and battling writer's block, it's no wonder many students feel paralyzed before they even begin. But what if I told you that artificial intelligence can turn this painful process into a productive, stress-free journey? In today's video, How to Write Your University Thesis Easily with AI Tools, we're revealing the smartest, most effective ways to use AI to plan, write, research, and polish your thesis step by step. Whether you're an undergrad or a postgrad, this guide will revolutionize your academic writing game. Let's dive right in. Step 1. Choosing and refining your thesis topic with AI. Choosing a topic is the first major hurdle. It needs to be specific, relevant, and research-worthy. AI tools to use. ChatGPT, Gemini, Claude A. Just type in your general subject area and ask for topic suggestions based on recent trends or research gaps. Example prompts. Give me 10 unique thesis topics in environmental science with current relevance. Suggest research questions for a master's thesis in digital marketing. Why it works. AI taps into a massive knowledge base to suggest niche ideas, refine them, and even assess feasibility. Bonus tip. Use cite.ai or Semantic Scholar to quickly validate if your chosen topic has enough academic references and novelty. Step 2. Structuring your thesis outline. Once your topic is clear, it's time to draft a compelling structure. AI tools to use. Notion. AI ChatGPT. Tome.app for visual mind mapping. Prompt ideas. Create a detailed outline for a 5-chapter thesis on climate change impact on coastal cities. What are the standard sections for a quantitative research thesis in psychology? AI outputs can help with capable generating chapter titles, suggesting subsections and key arguments, giving logical flow to your thesis. Step 3. Conducting academic research efficiently. Here's where many students waste hours scrolling through irrelevant PDFs. AI can slash your research time by more than half. AI tools to use. Research Rabbit. Build citation networks. Elicit.org. Find papers based on research questions. Connected papers. Visualize key papers around a central theme, cite.ai. Discover how other academics are citing papers. Pro tips. Use AI-enhanced academic search engines to sort by relevance and citation strength. Ask ChatGPT to summarize papers and identify key points. Step 4. Writing powerful thesis drafts with AI support. Now comes the writing phase. Don't stare at a blank page. Use AI to kickstart your drafts. AI tools to use. ChatGPT, Claude.ai. Draft introductions, literature reviews, and even methodology sections. Write Sonic or Jasper. Long-form academic content assistance. How to guide the AI. Provide your thesis outline. Add bullet points of what you want included. Request formal, academic tone. Example prompt. Write an academic introduction on the impact of remote learning on university student performance. Important note, always rewrite and rephrase AI-generated content to match your voice and meet academic integrity standards. Step 5. Organizing references and citations without tears. Referencing can be a nightmare. Let AI handle the hard part. AI tools to use. Zotero. Free reference manager with plugins for Word and Google Docs. Mendeley. Organize and cite sources easily. EndNote. Advanced reference automation bonus AI assist. Ask ChatGPT to generate APA, MLA, or Chicago-style citations. Example. Prompt. Create APA 7 citation for the book Thinking Fast and Slow by Daniel Kahneman. Step 6. Editing, proofreading, and grammar perfection. Once you've written your chapters, they need to be sharp, coherent, and free from errors. AI tools to use. Grammarly. Correct grammar, punctuation and tone, Quillbot, paraphrasing and clarity enhancement, Scribber AI proofreader, academic level proofreading what to do. Run each section through an AI proofreader. Let Grammarly check for tone and clarity. Use Quillbot to polish clunky sentences. Step 7. Ensuring plagiarism-free work, academic integrity is a must. Use AI to verify originality before submission. Tools for plagiarism checks. Grammarly Premium. Scribber Plagiarism Checker. Quetext. Turnitin. Via university account. Tips. Paraphrase with Quillbot to avoid accidental plagiarism. Double-check AI outputs for originality. Step 8. Creating visuals, charts, and graphs with AI. Great theses often include visuals. AI can help you generate clean, insightful charts. AI tools to use. ChartGPT. Turn data into visual charts with simple prompts. Infogram/Canva. AI. Create infographics for your thesis. Excel Copilot. Let AI help you analyze and chart data. Example prompt. Generate a bar chart comparing student satisfaction across 5 e-learning platforms. Step 9. Final formatting and compilation with AI. Help formatting is tedious, but AI tools and plugins can automate it. AI tools to use. Word, AI Copilot, Grammarly Go, Notion, AI Export, Google Docs, add-ons for academic formatting. Tips. Let AI scan your entire document and flag inconsistencies in headings, spacing, and alignment. Use thesis templates from your university and have AI adapt your draft to the structure. Step 10. Mental wellness and focus hacks. With AI, writing a thesis is mentally draining. AI can support your well-being too. AI wellness and productivity tools. Reclaim.ai. Smart time blocking and productivity optimization. Calm AI War Youper. Mental clarity and focus with AI-powered meditations and chats. Brain.fm. AI-generated music to help you focus while writing. Why it matters. Stay sharp, stress-free, and productive during your thesis journey. Bonus, how to collaborate with supervisors. Using AI need to impress your supervisor with quality drafts and quick turnarounds? Use AI to polish emails professionally. Summarize your weekly progress. Generate concise executive summaries of your chapters. Prepare questions for feedback meetings. Prompt example. Draft an email to my thesis supervisor summarizing my literature review and asking for feedback. Final thoughts. The AI-powered thesis advantage. So let's recap the 10 key ways to write your university thesis easily with AI tools. 1. Pick the perfect topic. 2. Build a clear outline. 3. Research smarter, not harder. 4. Write powerful, structured drafts. 5. Organize references effortlessly. 6. Edit and proofread like a pro. 7. Stay plagiarism-free. 8. Create visuals and data presentations. 9. Format everything to perfection. 10. Stay sane with AI productivity hacks. Whether you're stuck at the beginning or polishing your final chapter, these AI tools can save you weeks of time and skyrocket your productivity. If you found this video helpful, don't keep it to yourself. Hit that like button, drop a comment to share which AI tool helped you the most, and subscribe to AI Tools and Guides for more practical videos that simplify your life with AI. And remember, writing your thesis doesn't have to be a nightmare. With the right AI tools, it can be a breeze. See you in the next video.